Hi, how are you guys? How's everyone? Welcome in. Welcome in, welcome in. I'm popping pimples. It's a popping pimple, popping pimple. Welcome in. No, it's not real. It's a toy. Squishy toy. Let me move the camera like this. Okay, that's better. Okay, let's pop this one. Which? How I get the white stuff and the bear. Go and watch my tutorials. I have a playlist in my TikTok. The how I put the pimples. Okay. All right, let's go with the next mochi. We got a lot of pimple already. Thank you for the rosas. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Okay, let's do this guy. Happy Easter, everyone. Oh, I show my face in my other account, so you can go and look at me in my other account. This is a faceless account, guys. Okay, but I do have a main account. The link is in my link tree. It's Mochi Pimple Popper OA. Oops, I think it's too big. If you go to that account, you can see my face. I have a bunny here. I do. Look at this guy. This is a funny face. Yeah, I can do that next, yeah. No problem. You got it. You got it. Let's do the lips. Yes, hi. Okay, let's tap the screen, guys. Only 4,300 likes. Let's go. Let's do 20,000 likes really quick. What is that? Is a mochi toy. Is a squishy. It's like a squishy ball. The face. And then I put pimples. Okay, let me move it down. I put pimples to pop them. Okay, he has a big one here. Why is it moving to the left? I don't know. He's happy. He's actually very happy, right? Where's this hair came from? Okay. This guy's done. It's very satisfying, yes. Very satisfying. Okay. Let's do the next one. This is, let's do the skull, the green skull. Thank you, Elena. Thank you, Andrea. Thank you guys for the roses. I love tuna. Thank you, Beth. Thank you for the hand heart. Thank you so much, my friend. Look at that. Let's do the eye. Poor thing. Okay. Now this big one here. Where'd I get this one? This one I made it. About tomorrow or after tomorrow, I'm going to upload a tutorial video from one of the companies that make materials to make mochis. So I'm going to, but it will be in YouTube. The video is going to be uploaded on YouTube, the how to. I'm doing the review on how to make a mochi with that product. So if you want to watch that, just follow my YouTube channel. All right. Hey, Kuro, my friend. Thank you for coming also here. And help me with this. Thank you for helping me, Kuro. I know it's Saturday and it's almost Easter, so... Everybody's busy today, doing their own thing. So I don't expect my moderators to be here the whole time, but thank you. You like it? Oh, thank you. You're so sweet. I'm glad you like it. Say bye. Oh, one more. One more, yes. Okay. All right. So the next one is this leaves. It's sticky. Look at the leaves are sticky. Let me just make it a little smaller. Okay. Let's clean these leaves. They're kind of sticky. Let's do it. Thank you for the heart, Mean. What does that see? Okay, we have here another one. Look at all that cream that it was in there. Wow. Okay, this is the material that I'm going to make a video. It's really squishy, but I'm gonna make the video tomorrow on YouTube. And one more here for this. Yeah, perfect. So a little more here. Oh, the lips are done. I have my foot a little bit. Okay, so let's do this gummy bear. Mm-hmm. Thank you for the roses. Thank you, thank you. Okay. Wow, let's do this big one. Right? Why do you like this? Because it's satisfying. It can be oddly satisfying for many people. Thank you for the heart puff. Yes, really good. This one, I made it. So I just say I'm uploading a video tutorial how to make some of the mochis. I use different formulas. I'm gonna show you one, the no danger one. So it's going to be uploaded, the video, on YouTube. What is in it is Bari cocoa cream. Okay. I also gonna make a video showing you what I use inside. And this guy is done. Bye, Sky. Let me just make sure. His name is Sky. Okay. And so we're gonna do. Let me see what is this next. Oh. Yeah, somebody asked me for the bunny. Here is the bunny for Easter. Sorry, I got distracted because I have a ADHD, but here is the bunny. Okay, let's do the belly pimple. Belly pimple. Thank you for tapping, guys. 71,000 likes. Let's go to 100,000 quick. We can do it. We went to 1,000,000 earlier today, so. Let's beat that. Easter bunny has been posed. Look at that. It's good. Oh, one, oh, two more. Okay. Let's do the one here on the head. Where can you buy this? This one, I made it though. It's not for sale. Okay, let's do this one here. Perfect. Say bye to the bunny. Okay, now we're gonna do this faceless bear. Mr. Clean. Ah, because it's green? Yeah. Okay. I'm moving it all the way around. Okay, so like this. So you can see it. Thank you, Flo. Thank you for the roses. Okay, and now this one. Okay. Yeah, that's it. So say bye. Just move it here. Thank you for the roses, twins. Thank you. Let's do this one. Yes. Two more pimples here. Okay, say bye to the lips. These lips are done. Okay, so I'm gonna do the next one. Here. Okay, let me put a little bit of volume of the music. Ah, this is the baby bear. 178,000 likes, thank you. Thank you guys. Mm-hmm. next to this one. It's a baby bear. Okay, let's set this one. What is that called? Is a squishy toy. Squishy. No, it's not edible. All right, this one is done. Has a little bit here. Bye. Bye. Okay, let's do this one. Oh my gosh. What is that? Eagle? Somebody asked me for eagle, so I have two eagles today. Is that an eagle? A parrot. I think it's eagle. Can be a parrot too, right? Okay. Thank you for the rosas. Thank you. Okay, so this one. Okay. One more for this beautiful machine. Okay, let's do Michael Mayer. Okay. Oh my gosh. They're kind of big. Let me clean them. It's kind of big. I'm kind of afraid. Thank you for the ice cream. Okay, this is gonna explode. Ouch. I knew it. Okay, this one. Okay, let me just, he has one here on the side. See, that's it for this guy. So what about the bat? Okay, this is the bat. It's a pink bat. How cute. Thank you for the heart me. Thank you. Okay, the bat has pimple in the ear. Yeah, the bat has been a rough time. Thank you for the hand, Haley. Thank you, Haley. Thank you, Senora. Thank you. $236,000 likes. Thank you. Let's go, guys. to this one. Nice. Very nice. Nice. All right, this part is done. Let's do the next one. And I'm gonna bring, he doesn't have too many pimples, it's the lizard. He has very few, but we're going to pop them anyway. Thank you, Daniela, for the roses. Okay, let's take the ones at the bottom. Let me move it up a little bit. Right now it's 6:28 p.m. Eastern Time, United States. It's a Saturday. March 30. Do I have another pimple here? No. All right, that's it for the lizard. Okay. Let me just bring a next one. It's going to be an eagle. Okay. He's kind of like skinny, but it's okay, we make it work. It's an eagle. One more for the eagle. Yeah, the eagle can fly now. You can fly. Oh, it has another pimple here. Oh. Okay. Now you can fly. Oh, I still have gimbal. Sorry. Okay. Next one. Let's do this little gummy bear. So we have this one. Oh, it's so cute. So cute. Hey, how are you? Okay, so again, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's body cream, it's body cocoa cream. You're stuck here again. ASMR by talking loud. It's visual ASMR, okay? Don't be a police. And I wasn't talking for a long time, so yeah, I'm gonna talk now. This is a visual ASMR. It's different than the ASMR that you watch with whispering. I do have an account that do that. It was cute. Oh, thank you. Thank you. The bear's cute. Yeah. Yeah. Maya, thank you so much for the rosas. Thank you, thank you. You like my life? Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Thank you so much. The big one, yeah, I know. 287,000 likes. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. You love my life. Thank you so much. I think I gotta see if it has a little more cream here. Okay, so let's do this little cat. Yeah, and the other life, you guys asked me if I have a cat. So, here is a cat face. Let's pop the pimples on this cat. Garfield? Yeah, looks like Garfield, actually, yeah. You are correct. Hey. The color looks like Garfield, yeah. I love Garfield. It looks like Tom too, yeah, it's true. It can be Garfield or Tom, either way. Either way. I'm okay with that. Look at that. How many I have? And the nose has left? No. I do have so many because I make them. So I haven't counted them, but I got over 500 mochis. Yeah. We're gonna do this croissant. I put pimples and everything, croissant, flower, heart, anything. And just, okay, like that. Okay. So the croissant has one more to pop. Let's say we pop in the cream inside the croissant. So, right, which is more realistic. Thank you for the puff, the heart puff, and the, what was that, the roses? Okay. Yeah, croissant don't have any cream inside anymore. We're gonna eat the bread only. Look at how squishy it is, you see? Okay. All right. So we're gonna do anonymous. Okay. Push. Anonymous has one big hair, guys. I knew it. Two more pimples for him. The anonymous mask, right? this big one. Yes, that's fun. That's good. Say bye. Oh, this sunshine face. Happy face. Let me just.
So, happy face is happy. Okay?
Perfect. Thank you guys so much for all the likes. It has one more pimple here. Okay, this round face is done. I made this little it has pimples here and gone. Let's pop this once. Okay. Okay. I like them. I don't know why. Maybe because I like the teeth. I don't know. Okay, time to do the nose. Okay, let me just make it a little smaller. Let me drink a little bit of. The Let's see, I have some more here. Okay, I think the nose is down. Let me double check. Just want to make sure nothing is inside the nose. Nope, it's fine. The nose is down. Let me just clean a little bit this one. I know that's plastic from the toy. Then I was just clean. All right, we're gonna do some shout outs now, but I'm gonna show you something that I got in Timo. So I thought that I can put pimples on this one, and I can't. So don't buy this thinking that you can put pimples. It's very squishy. It's nice to the touch. But you cannot put pimples on this one. And it has, what it says, something inside. Okay. So, yeah. I just want to show you. You cannot put pimples on this thing, but it's nice to play with it. That is from Timo. And let me do some shout outs to, oh, I wanna show you my cream bowl. Let me just, this is the bowl of cream that I reuse. And this is the other one. So. Okay, I'm gonna do some shout outs to I Love to Nap. So my friend Beth, thank you. Manny, Avenalinda, Juani, Segay, Elimar, it's, let me see, Norzai, I guess, I hope I'm pronouncing it correctly, Atom, Maria Victoria, Eziluza, Kat, thank you so much, guys, for helping me and support my live stream. And thank you to Kuro, my moderator. I don't know if she's here, but thank you anyway. And I will see you on next Saturday, guys, okay? Saturday. Just watch for the videos all week long. And if you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, I'm going to upload a video, a tutorial video on how to make some of the mochis. So bye, I love you. Thank you for the follow, everyone.